tire. Rob, you got that first hill.
The back. He's hung up for good. I get lots of video of you.
Sorry.
No, that's fine. I'll just stay next to you. Well,
that's what works. They were just kind of running back and forth.
As long as you don't get too close.
This is where you hear your U-joint snap. Hey, who cares?
Yeah, he's going through though. He just doesn't care.
You know where you're gonna hear the rest of it shatter? At the end?
He's already got one cold.
The
All right.
It's amazing at that point that you know.
Let's be fair. Go over there and hang on to everybody's rear bumper.
Oh yeah. Well, now he's got something missing in the rear.
See that
too.
Right rear isn't moving.
Now he's back to a stock Jeep with only one on each end.
Now we got him in the wrong class.
Oh man, the right rear. You took it with
passenger your, side only.
Then your driver's side were on the
driver's side was on the ground.
Now we're hanging on the bumper.
As I was over there doing this, yeah. Hold on to it.
I was looking at it going, man, I wish I had someone hold on to it.
Man, you gotta pull.
Is it possible to go over the whole thing?
Yeah, if you pull up, you gotta back in though and get set.
Ah.
You gotta light up. You gotta be narrow enough too.
Oh.
It's almost more tricky doing that one. Yeah. It gives a lot of time.
Yeah. What do you think? Is he getting over that last time?
No, no way. Hard. He's not making it. Not without full lock.
No.
Or full throttle.
That helps too.
Right side down or upside down, one or the other.
Broke the rear end too.
Front and rear's done.
Yeah.
Wow.
His lockers.
Yeah, he broke that rear before he broke the front.